So today we're going to turn this into some ramps. It's an old display for selling pies at our old market stand. It's already got framing built in, so it should be an easy, quick sawzall and screw gun. Go to town. I do got some felt from our old displays to make it right, and let's get rolling. First up's taking the sides off. Just undoing these screws here. Make sure you don't leave them. It's a driveway, so all you need to do is drive on them. Oh, that one's not clean. Alright, so now let's see what we got. Take the sides off. Let's see what we got. So after taking the top off, you see the edge there. So what I did was I brought it down and we'll end up putting a little extender on it. But my thought is cut that in half right at the center. Maybe even put a kicker on the top. Quick sawzall work and then you make it twice as wide. Alright, we'll be back in a minute. Let's see. It's gonna go like that. So see, there's two pieces. Gonna do the same with that. Take that center piece off, drop those down. Might even change angle on the bigger ones. We'll see. So here's where we're at this point. What I did was the ends that were on here, I put on the top just to extend the base. What I'll probably end up doing is taking some old greenhouse Lexan or something, screwing it to it, and then putting the grass on that. And there's this, we'll cut it in half. So I'll make them modular, so I have four individual pieces. Throw them in the back of the car, can rip it anywhere. All right, see where we go. All right, we're back. So you can see the idea. I'm gonna take these sides and I'll lop them here. And that Lexan I got, we'll right on the top to flush this out. Right now I might just throw some cardboard on there for the kids to play with today. I don't have Lex in here. I'm at mom's. So you'll see on the edge over here, I left it blank because I might want to put a kicker on that. So I can put a little piece of board under the Lexan, and the Lexan has some bend, so it'll give it a natural bend. So then I'm going to turn this one into the same. I'm going to lop the tops off of here and then make two modulars. We'll see where it goes next. So you see, I left that one long. I am going to trim it. And this side I cut off. So for this, should be equal and opposite side where I cut. And I'll just draw a line under there. It'll be the same size in the center, and these will be the center ones. And then I should have a hunk for leftover on this side for the other end. We'll see where it goes. Well, here we are. I ended up cutting the ends off, figuring easier to put in the car and all that. You see the lip I left on the bottom for when I get the Lexan, and then the tops. If they don't like the angle, we can just unscrew these two end plates and adjust where needed. Might have to shorten the center ones so that if I put them together, but this way, if I make them individual, two-sided some places, we'll end up doing the other small ones later. Just want to get something for when the kids are here. We're going to be ripping them today. Yeah, that works.
Almost.
Almost.
That makes it look so much better.
Yeah, you don't have the bump to do.
Yeah.
Was there Allison that was this and said, I just need a minute? And yeah. Wasn't.
If it seems bad, you got lots of bad.
Did Grandma or did you get the candy? Or did you get the candy?
No, I didn't. I haven't looked at them all. There isn't much price difference of anything until you get to the expensive ones. They're all about so we gotta decide the date so I can.
Okay.
Because if we put them together, we're gonna tell you.
Yeah, because they carry the.
So you might ask, that's the jump, and we're gonna run all these. Now, we actually already did, but after all the running, we lost that and one screw, and that's like. Two full batteries of each, so that's a lot of running. That's my 114, guys. It's the EC30B, the EC30, the Eachine EAT14, the WLTOY is 14401, and then that is my Franken Monster, which was originally an XC650 that we put Jebatus rear end. WLTOY swing arms, and she's a monster now. Anyways, back later. See ya.